This is Silas again. We are gonna learn more about leopard geckos. Now you see I have got three. One is in this the log. The other two are over there. So I am going to show you the new one up close. Here he is. He is a little baby. He is a sibling. He looks wet because we just sprayed them in the cage. Okay. And he is in shed. I know you can't see it because we just got it all wet. Anyways, he likes to climb up to my back. Go, show them. He also likes to go on my legs. He made a noise, CD. Seriously, he made a noise. They're like, I think they do make noises. So, as you can, I hope you heard that they just made it, just made its noise. That's their noise. That's what they say. So now this leopard gecko here, Mr. Jake, is a skateboardist. We found him under the bed once. Once we found him sitting right here, we tried to go after him and he was too fast, so we decided to scoop him up in the box. He's a good escape artist. The baby has never escaped. We just got him the day